Centre filed a counter affidavit in the Madras High Court in the Jayalalitha death case. Centre put the onus on Tamil Nadu government, saying that providing medical care to a chief minister is the state's responsibility.